All right, sorry if there's a little bit of a different quality going on here between shots, because I'm on my phone right now and I'm going to be transitioning to my camera here in a minute. Right now it's June 11th. While Sarrah has been gone on her senior trip, I redecorated her room. I got her a new dresser. I put in a locker in her room. I got her some curtains, a tapestry, some new sheets, a new body pillow, you know, just a couple things here and there. But the curtain that I got her for her big closet is the cover of Badflower's Okay, I'm Sick album. I had brought it up as a joke previously. I was like, oh, you know, with that super cool curtain that I got you that's the Badflower album cover. But I actually got it. And along with that, I got tickets to go see Badflower in Pennsylvania at the end of the month. So I'm going to show her the room today and then break the news that we are going to see Badflower. So that's the plan right now. And then we'll pick this sucker back up on the day that we leave, June 26th. So let's see how she takes it. All right, quick room tour. First, we've got a little ferret just sitting around here. She's crazy. So I added this tapestry up to her ceiling. I added a bunch of vinyls. It was kind of like that was originally, only now I added like two more layers of it. We moved her mini fridge from over in that corner to over here, and that's serving as her nightstand now. She knows about this because we put this together before she left. Rocket's cage is over here now. We got her a new dresser. Her old dresser was over here, but we got a new one and we put it there. We mounted her TV. We got two guitar stands hung up. This one's pretty cool. We took the door off, we being me, I'm sorry. I took the door off of its hinges here and I put in a cool locker, because we talked about putting a locker in her room forever ago. And then I took the doors off of this and I put in a new Okay, I'm Sick curtain. So behind here is her closet. Then we've got this huge mirror. And I think, we got a new body pillow too, and new sheets. And then I got her a charging block so that she doesn't have to use the one over there by her wall, because that's a pain. Those are the changes that have been made.
My God. Oh my God! What the hell did you do? Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
We might have to take it down though. Just cause like, we might need to bring it with us.
Yeah.
Wait, hey, you wanna grab that? Wanna go see on this one? Yeah, we're going. The 26th.
I love you.
Or, yeah, the 26th.
Oh my God.
You excited?
Yeah.
You excited? Oh,
come on, future family.
Hi.
We're going to leave to go to Pennsylvania today. And Sarrah is putting her Venmo.
I gotta figure out what my Venmo is.
Oh, that looks so bad. Okay, so we just got past like the actual stretch of making turns and taking exits. We're on this road for 93 miles, which means we're gonna get situated in some sort of podcast. Maybe gain some knowledge on something, or gain some entertainment, maybe. Because I don't. Can you gain entertainment? She's got gum. That is so cute!
Do you want
it? Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
That's the plan. She's got her shaped gummies.
Yeah.
I've got my peanut M&Ms.
I would like to do the transition when you're done.
Okay, do it. Nope, you gotta go that big. And then a little closer. There you go. Alright, tell them what just happened.
The girl behind us just sent us $50.
She's right there. She just pulled up and drove past us. That's crazy.
That's insane. Because I thought it said $5 and I felt my phone vibrate. And then it said from the car behind you, and I clicked it, it said $50. I was like, no way.
So then
her name's Sarrah.
So then we slid over and then had her drive up past us, and then we beeped and said thank you. And that was so cool.
That's insane. That's a lot of money to just send a random person.
Yeah. So, I don't know. If any chance you're watching this video, thank you. Say thank you.
Thank you.
I don't know why you'd ever end up watching this video, but if you do, thank you. Oh, I almost missed it! Oh, we're in Pennsylvania now. You're kidding! Speed limit 70 now.
For 62
miles. Let's go! We go fast now. So, just took a little pit stop. We're in somewhere in Pennsylvania. That looks so wrong, Sarah. She dropped her phone.
I got it.
What? It's got little fuzzies on it?
Little fuzz? That's hair. You got a cat in your car?
Sure, that's what her name is. So, yeah, took a little pit stop. It sounded like I said piss stop. Well, but I mean, I guess it's kind of true. What if that's where that came from? It's instead of a pit stop, it's actually a piss stop. And we've just been saying it wrong sometimes. For like the last hour, probably, we've been playing a game where Sarah just like shuffles through her music on her phone.
My phone is not working. Oh, there we go.
And we've been sort of, I've been guessing what it is and if I know the songs. I think I'm doing really good so far.
He's doing really good. He has not technically got a single one wrong, as long as he's...
Do I have to turn left here?
Yes. Okay. As long as he's getting at least the name of the song or the person who's singing it. And I've deleted a couple songs, so those ones that I've deleted and he hasn't gotten don't count.
Yeah.
So I'm kind of cleaning out my stuff while I'm
at it. Am I turning right here? Okay. All right, so yeah, we are an hour and 45 minutes away. We are in Williamsport. It is 2:32, and now we're back on the road. So enjoy more scenery shots, and we'll be there.
I got my braces off.
She got her braces off and graduated. So
yeah,
she graduated yesterday. Got her braces off 2 days ago. She's living the life. She's a big girl now. So, enjoy these lovely scenery shots that Sarah worked so hard to get. So we are now in a line. If you look right here, we're super close in the line, but it starts up there. There's probably like 10, 15 cars, and then it's starting to go back this way. It's 4:30 right now, I think, like right around 4:35. They're not moving this line until 6 o'clock. So we're here, like we are here until 6 o'clock now. So we're gonna make friends with the people around us, I guess, and vibe out. You excited? How excited? Very excited.
how close you're going to be.
I'm so excited.
We just ran down the hill. We're right in front of a speaker. I mean, I can like touch this if I wanted to.
Just say you need me.
What?
Is there anybody out there looking out? have longed for your whole life. Maybe you'll come back a new bride, or maybe you'll come back to me.
Thank you.
what happens in my life.
About you, this isn't about me.
Oh, I had a lot of fun, and someone threw a bra at him, and it was really funny. And
we didn't get our curtain signed.
We didn't, but it's okay.
The guitar player, I think his name's Joey, he liked it. He pointed at it and was like, "That's cool."
Oh, I did not see that.
Right in the beginning.
Josh saw it right in the beginning too.
But did he?
Because he was like, "Well, so yeah, that's all. I'm happy." He also never mind.
There's a lick the microphone.
That's what I was gonna say.
A whore.
It was good.
Josh, you're a whore.
Stop.
But on a side note, the opening band, I messaged them and I said it'd be super cool if they came out to Rochester for a show or if we came out to Lancaster. And they messaged back and they said we could do both. So we might be going to Lancaster this summer.
Yay!
They were super cool. I wish we were up there playing, but if it wasn't gonna be Letters from New York, I'm happy it was them.
Yeah, they were really good. Like, his voice was really good.
It was like, what's the guy? Oh, I was trying to compare it to some guy, and I can't remember who it is now. It's gone. Gone.
So now we have to stay awake.
Yes.
For four hours and 42 minutes. Plus more, because we're hungry. We literally have not ate a real meal all day. Oh, actually, we had a hot dog. Like, a singular hot dog.
Our ETA is 3:35 a.m. It's probably going to be closer to 4 a.m.
And I have my grad party tomorrow.
And I have 3 grad parties to go to tomorrow, along with a Laterno meeting and a VBS play practice. So, we busy tomorrow. But it was worth it.
Yeah, it was really
fun. What was your favorite song?
Girlfriend.
Really?
I love Girlfriend.
Mine was 30. 30 really? Was awesome.
I liked Girlfriend. I like Promise Me Too.
But did you cry?
No.
I know you said you were gonna.
I didn't think I don't know. I didn't cry. Also, yeah.
Also, yeah.
Yeah, that was fun. But we're gonna go, even though I don't know if he wants to tell you anything else, but I don't want to die on the way home.
No, I think that's it, so.
Okay, we'll probably show you and me if it, and what time that is at. Okay, goodbye.
We stopped at Wendy's. It's 12:01. I got some medium fries.
Ooh.
She got some chicken nuggies.
My ears still have not popped.
Mine haven't
either. Like, they have like a little.
I got the, I don't know what it's called.
The bacon pub burger.
No, but it's not a burger, it's a chicken sandwich.
The bacon chicken pub.
And bacon chicken pub sandwich burger. And she got bacon-y the fries.
Sweet,
so we're gonna munch and then keep going so that we don't get home super late.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is really good.
Is it? Food.